amount of time a normal player cannot do. He's changing the dynamic for you. In order to take advantage of it, you have to make runs. Put pressure on the defense. If someone's dribbling around our box, holding onto the ball, you get that feeling like we gotta get it out, right? Surely you do. Well, imagine, realize that as an offensive player, and get some extra runs and put pressure on them to defend it. Because all eyes are on the end, right? When he's holding on the ball, that means there's a backside, there's a blind back spot that you can move into, and it's easy to now score.
Yeah. Go! 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 Go!